Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss about the Moore numericals in thermodynamics. In previous video I have already discussed about the first law of thermodynamic base numerical and second law of thermodynamic base numerical. So in this is the numerical, the calculate the change in free energy delta H equals to -67.37 kilocalorie per mole. The change in the entropy accompanying the process is -20.7 calorie per dB per mole. So here we apply the formula delta G equals to delta H minus T delta S. Delta H is given -67.37 kilocalorie per mole. T is 298 Kelvin because it's on room temperature 25 degree centigrade. Delta S is -20.7 calorie per degree per mole. So when we will put this all these value into this delta G delta H minus T delta S, and when we get multiply this value, we will get in the calorie. So first we will convert this calorie into the kilocalorie. So its value is 6.169. So delta G is, we got the -61.01 kilocalorie per mole. In another numerical, we will calculate the delta H, delta S, delta G and delta E. Then 1 mole of water is vaporized at 100 degree centigrade and 1 atmosphere pressure. The latent heat of vaporization of water is 540 calorie per gram. In this, 1 mole of water is 18 grams. So enthalpy change equals to 18 into 540. So it's equals to 9720 calorie. T is 100 degree, it means 373 Kelvin. And change in the enthalpy, entropy is equals to change in enthalpy upon temperature. So change in enthalpy is 9720 and T is 373. So it's got the change in entropy equals to 26.06 calorie per day. Delta G equals to delta H minus T delta S. 9720 minus T is 373 into 26.0 and it gives the 0 calorie for this. And for calculation of delta E, we need the delta H and the work done, or P delta V. So for applying the ideal gas equation, P1 V1 upon T1 equals to P2 V2 upon T2. Here P1 P2 is given 1 atmosphere, V1 is 22,400 centimeter cube, T1 273, T2 373. So we put this value into this equation, then we got the 30,600 centimeter cube volume. How we calculate this work? By W equals to P V2 minus V1. V2 is 30,600 minus V1 18. So it's given the 30,600 centimeter cube atmosphere or 30.6 liter atmosphere. This convert into the calorie. For that we will multiply with the 24.2 calorie. So it will give this W equals to 740.5 calorie. So delta E value will be the H minus delta P. So it's 9720 minus 740.5. So it gives the 8979.5 Kelvin. So this is the answer. So we have calculated delta G, delta H is given, or delta E value. So these type of numericals come into your exam. So now I think you can solve this type of problem. So after finishing this video, just subscribe the channel and see the video. Okay, I will come with the next video soon. Thank you for watching.